tank empty.
So as you can see, this is yet another run of this FT-160 engine. This time I was using Morgan's Omega 10% fuel with a little bit of caster added, as opposed to yesterday's run, which had I did some 15% cool power MV, which you didn't really seem to care for. You know, the more I run this engine, the better I think it operates. It seems a lot smoother at those low idles now. Yeah, I mean, it was pretty much sitting right at 2,000 RPM. I hope I had that stupid Turnigy tack angled so you can see it. It's kind of tough to get a good angle on the engine and the tack at the same time, but just fun to run. I had this stand set up for this, so I figured I'd go ahead and put this engine back on there today. I'm not sure if I'm going to do any more singles, but this one was fun. 16.8 prop, and Morgan's Cool Power 10% Omega. Thank you for watching, and thank you for your subscriptions.